Oh my gosh, I remembered to record when it said match. So smart of me. Alrighty. I think our radio studio, oh, there's one more person that can go in the radio studio. His charm's pretty high. I think if we put him in, like, I think that should cap him. That looks good. And then we'll send someone with a lower charm out. And that's everyone. And now we can ban.
I'm on to you.
Bling, bling, bloom, bloom. Is it really Nico's birthday too? I just feel like it's so cute that me and Nico have the same birthday. It makes me happy. I feel like me and Nico having the same birthday is kind of dope. I think I shall sit in Discord if anyone wants to join me. Ranking on my birthday. And then I'm probably gonna stop playing games around 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, so in like 3 hours. It is Nico's birthday. Stop. Me and Nico have the same birthday. That's kind of dope. That's high key amazing. I love that I get to share my birthday with my favorite champ. Zaroth? I think he's mid. I think we're looking at a little Ashlux spot. I have another MF. That's cool. Ashlux are pretty squishy, so I think I'm gonna keep the Dark Harvest. I might not take Font of Life, just cause I don't think necessary. I think I'll do Bone Plating and Overgrowth. And low-key, I might go Sork's primary tree, but we'll see. 5 years? 5 years on the 5th. That's amazing. Hello?
Yeah, happy birthday.
Thank you.
No problem. Alright, peace out.
Bye. Looks good. Runes look good. I think I'll keep it. Just because I saw the Riven. I feel like a Riven can 1v9 if fed. We will not allow this Riven to get fed. I don't know how I'm not supposed to allow it, but we're going to do something. I swear to God. I'm really excited because tomorrow I'm wearing this like really cute fit to work. My mom got it for my birthday. It's all pink. It's like a sweater. It's a two-piece like sweater outfit. It's vibes.
With my own forever.
sense. Thank you.
I've got five reasons for you to shut up. I like you as far as I can throw you. Not even. If I want your opinion, I'll beat it out of you. I've got five reasons for you to shut up.
Minions have spawned.
Not even.
It's all around.
If I want your opinion, I'll beat it out of you. I've got five reasons for you to shut up.
Ooh, Azeroth is our support. Aw, man. We just gave Xerath a triple kill. The way... That was greedy. Of all of us.
Nico might have a thing for birds.
Okay, so if TK's tongue is above me on this ground, that counts as it hitting. But if Nico's E is above a champion on this ground, it does not hit? Alright. High ground, low ground, my asshole.
Chloe's on her
should we try to do the sneaky? Not with Zareth, that. Not with him that large. We'll heal up a bit. We'll go down bot. I was gonna say I should sneak it. I'll become a minion. We'll try and get the Ash kill. I'm legit as stiff as can be.
Shut down.
Sharing memories, colors, feelings is magic. Magic connects people.
Let's flash and barrier. I think she's got it. Just in case, though.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice. Who died?
Do not
I wonder how. Where is Rift? Did we not pick up the rift? Did that not happen? Now, where is the rift?
Please. Only room for more cheese bread.
Honestly, same, sis. My f***ing R.
Kill. I gotta prep for Drake. Come in from behind. Can I turn into their minion? Oh my god, that would be like so much better. Sure, Drake is prepped. Drop that there. Wow, what a twat.
You have been slain. Shut down. Ow.
An enemy has been slain. I think I'll actually save for the stopwatch. Guy's coming. Okay, so how was Xerath able to stun her if I watched his E go hella far? Weird interaction.
An enemy has been slain.
Y'all will be on my note tonight. At least I can have a stopwatch now. Ow. The back of my neck. When I tell you, the back of my neck. Be a whore, Lux. I thought I wouldn't have to be. I thought I'd be able to not have to use my stopwatch. I was wrong. When did I call Lux a bad word? I don't think I called her a bad word at all. Duo abusers. Who's the duo? Oh, heck yeah. I think I want to give it to Vi, but I also want to give it to Talon. Like, between Vi and Talon, who do I think? I think I'll give it to Vi, but I don't know, because Vi, we did have that, like, super greedy, weird triple kill sesh down bot with Xeris. And Vi also forgot to pick up the fucking Rift Herald. So I feel like I don't, but I also feel like Vi was able to, she picked up a lot of map pressure. So I'll give it to Vi. I'll give it to Vi for being tilt-proof, because after that weird triple kill down bot, you would think someone would tilt, but they didn't tilt at all. Hold on, my mom's here. What's up? Okay. Give me one sec.
Hello?
Okay, my mom was just calling me to see, tell me that the pork belly's here.
She bought like hella pork belly. It's like a fat thing of pork belly. It's huge. It's absolutely massive. Let's take a look at stats. Oh, someone called me. Hold on. Let me call my sister. After work, there's hella food. With the crispy skin that you like. Okay. And then let me text my brother. Okay. Cool. And then let me call back my friend while we look over stats. Multitasking, guys, multitasking. 29 cc for a 25 minute game, that's like 1 point something per. I'm streaming right now, but I'm gonna head out around like 8 p.m. To you? I did say that. 1.8 vision a minute, that's pretty good. I think our damage was also pretty decent. A little bit more than MF's. We hate to see it, but I mean, it's fine. Objective damage. Pretty decent. I think MF rotated a lot more and was able to hit a lot more damage towards drag. I think when I was getting vision for Trundle and for Talon in the mid lane, and Vi and MF were doing Drake, I think that's where most of that damage comes from. Pretty solid damage across the board for turrets. We love to see it. Top lane just dominating map control. Good job, good job. Okay. Alright, see you later, bye. Alright. And then Vi tanking for most part and still being able to secure 15 kills is absolutely nuts. I love to see it. We love to see it. That's amazing. Yeah, we have pork belly and it's huge. It's like this big and it's like crispy on the outside. I forget what it's called. It starts with an L. Lachan or something like that. Pretty good, pretty good. I'm getting off around 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So let's get the games in while we can.